many of the things that happen with wind instruments, with air, happen also with water, in water. So I'm using water pressure to make sounds underwater. I want the people to be underwater. I want them in that situation. But what I'm finding is that the sound travels very well to the surface, and the surface vibrates the air, and because the pool enclosure is so echoey that it's carrying very well. So I'll mask the sound that's in the air so that it won't be heard. And it also makes a very nice contrast between being above water and below water, with the mask above water and the sound below. Hearing underwater is a much different presence than hearing in air, and I want to explore that.